Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
It's nice to have you here. This is the last competition of the day, grade three. We welcome all of you here. Your students are ready to go. They know the rules. We're very proud of them. Today we make history each year that there's a spelling bee that's held. Somebody said this was the 33rd or the 34th. I'm not sure, but so you're part of Brockton history. I'd like to introduce our moderator, Mrs. Michelle Bolton. She's our communications director. Your judges are Mrs. Maureen Donnarumma, a grade four teacher, and Mr. Moses Rodriguez, a city council.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. I'm very excited to be here. This is my second year, and it's really my favorite day of the year to be with your children, who are so wonderful, and we're very proud of all of them. I'd like to introduce them before we get going, and I'm going to ask them to stand when they hear their names so you can see who they are. First of all, from the Angelo School, I'd like to introduce Obehi Enobakare. From the Arnon School, Angelina Legonde. Thank you, Angelina. From the Baker School, Abyssinia Lewis. Thank you. From the Brookfield School, Robert Camo. Thank you, Robert. From the Davis School, Shane Dwyer. From the Downey School, Caleb Lamar. From the George School, Axel Sanford. From the Gilmore School, Sarah Van Begthen. Thank you, Sarah. From the Hancock School, Haley St. Peter. From the Kennedy School, Keegan McCarthy. From the Raymond School, Haley Mark. Thank you, Haley. And from Trinity Catholic Academy, Price Christopher Mabani. Thank you, Price. So the way things are going to go today is I'm going to ask the student a word. The student has to say the word, spell it, and then say the word again. And if I have any question about what I'm hearing, I'm going to ask the judges to give me a hand and give me a judgment on it. Okay, are we ready to begin?
Yes.
Okay. Obehi? The word is airplane.
Airplane. A-I-R-P-L-A-N-E. Airplane.
That is correct. Angelina? The word is awake.
Awake. A-W-A-K-E, awake.
That is correct. Abyssinia? The word is birthday.
Birthday, B-I-R-T-H-D-A-Y, birthday.
Correct. Robert? The word is cobweb.
Cobweb. C-O-B-W-E-B, cobweb.
Correct. Shane, the word is cracker.
Cracker, C-R-A-C-K-E-R, cracker.
That is correct. Caleb, the word is eggnog.
Eggnog, E-G-G-N-O-G, eggnog.
Correct. Axel? The word is elsewhere.
Elsewhere. E-L-S-E-W-H-E-R-E. Elsewhere.
Correct. Sarah, the word is fault.
Can I have a sentence?
Yes. I broke the window and I told my mother it was my fault.
Fault. A-U-L-T, fault.
That is correct. Haley. The word is guilt.
Could you put it in a sentence, please?
I wasn't able to sleep last night because I was full of guilt after I broke the window.
G-U-I-L-T, guilt.
Correct. Keegan, the word is holiday.
Holiday, H-O-L-I-D-A-Y, holiday.
Correct. Haley, the word is jellyfish.
Jellyfish, J-E-L-L-Y-F-I-S-H, jellyfish.
Correct. Price, the word is pancake.
Pancake, P-A-N-C-A-K-E, pancake.
Correct. Obehi, the word is please.
Please, P-L-E-A-S-E, please.
Correct. Angelina, The word is quicksand.
Quicksand, Q-U-I-C-K-S-A-N-D, quicksand.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is rainstorm.
Rainstorm, R-A-I-N-S-T-O-R-M, rainstorm.
Correct. Robert, the word is scarecrow.
Scarecrow, S-C-A-R-E-C-R-O-W, scarecrow.
Correct. Shane, the word is strain.
Can you put that in a sentence, please?
I tried to pick up a cement block and it put a strain on my back.
Strain, S-T-R-A-I-N, strain.
Correct. Caleb, stray.
Stray, wait, can you say that in a sentence?
A cat wandered into my yard and I knew it was a stray.
Stray, S-T-R-A-Y, stray.
Correct. Axel, stream.
Stream, S-T-R-E-A-M, stream.
Correct. Sarah, studies.
Can you put that in a sentence?
The class doesn't go out to recess when it rains. The teacher has them stay inside and makes them do studies.
Can I have a definition?
The definition is an act or process of studying.
Studies, S-T-U-D-Y-S, studies.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
I'm going to interrupt for just a second. We have a concert that's starting very close to us. We're going to ask you to speak up as loudly as you can, okay? Because we want to give you credit for everything you say. All right?
Haley, the word is throne.
No, she got to go back to studies.
Oh,
studies.
I'm sorry. Studies.
S, studies. S-T-U-D-I-E-S, studies.
That's correct. Okay, Keegan, the word is throne.
Throne. T-H-R-O-N-E, throne.
Correct. Haley, the word is toothpaste.
Toothpaste. T-O-O-T-H-P-A-S-T-E, toothpaste.
Correct. Price, the word is underdog.
Underdog. U-N-D-E-R-D-O-G, underdog.
Correct. Baby, the word is visiting.
Visiting. V-I-S-I-T-I-N-G. Visiting.
Correct. Angelina?
Yes.
The word is bushy.
Pushy. P-U-S-H-Y. Pushy.
No, that's
incorrect.
Yeah, it's incorrect. Abyssinia, the word is cherries. Oh, I'm sorry, folks. The word is bushy.
Bushy. B-U-S-H-Y, bushy.
That's correct. Robert, the word is cherries.
Cherry. C-H-E-E-R-Y. Cherry.
That's incorrect. Shane, the word is cherries.
Cherries. C-H-E-R-R-I-E-S. Cherries.
That's correct. Caleb? The word is flavor.
Flavor. F-L-A-V.
Can you say it in a sentence?
My favorite flavor is grape.
Flavor. F-L-A-V-O-R. Flavor.
That's correct. Caleb, the word is, axle, sorry. The word is fray.
Fray, F-R-A-Y, fray.
Okay, so Haley?
Yes.
The word is goldfish.
Goldfish, G-O-L-D. F-I-S-H, gold.
That's correct. Okay. Okay. And Keegan? The word is grain.
Definition?
Keegan, the definition is, it's double seed or seed-like fruit of various cereal grasses, such as rye or wheat or corn.
Grain. G-R-A-I-N. Grain.
That is correct. Haley, the word is mailbox.
Mailbox. M-A-I-L-B-O-X. Mailbox.
Correct. Price, the word is milking.
Milking. M I L K I N G, milking.
Correct. Obehi, the word is munch.
Munch. M U N C H, munch.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is noontime.
Noontime. N O O N. T-I-M-E, noontime.
Correct. Shane, the number, the word is number.
Number. N-U-M-B-E-R, number.
Correct. Okay, Axel, the word is oatmeal?
Oatmeal. O-A-T-M-E-A-L, oatmeal.
That's correct. Haley, the word is slight.
Could you repeat it, please?
Slight.
A sentence. I have a slight headache.
Slight.
S-L-I-T-E, slight.
That is not correct. Keegan?
Keegan.
The word is slight.
Slight. S-L-I-G-H-T, slight.
That is correct. Haley? The word is somewhere.
Somewhere. S-O-M-E-W-H-E-R-E, somewhere.
Correct. Price? The word is wood.
Wood. Can you give me a definition?
I built my treehouse out of wood.
Wood. W-O-O-D. Wood.
Correct. Obehi? The word is worth.
Worth. W-O-R-T-H. Worth.
Correct. Abyssinia? The word is wrench.
Can you use that in a sentence, please?
Yes. I love my hammer, but I really love my wrench.
Wrench. Wrench. W R E N C H. Wrench.
Correct. Shane. The word is actor.
Actor. A C T O R. Actor.
Correct. Axel. The word is baseball.
Baseball. B A S E B A L L. Baseball.
Correct. Keegan. The word is bedtime.
Bedtime. B-E-D-T-I-M-E. Bedtime.
Correct. Haley? The word is brass.
Can you use that in a sentence?
Yes. Most of my jewelry is gold because I wouldn't want to wear any brass. Correct. Price? Cure.
Cure. C-U-R-E. Cure.
Correct. Obehi? Dinner.
Dinner. D-I-N-N-E-R. Dinner.
Correct. Abyssinia? Hobbies.
Hobbies. H-O-B-B-I-E-S, hobbies.
Correct. Shane? Kidnap.
Can you use that in a sentence, please?
I am hoping that when I leave here, somebody doesn't come and kidnap me.
K-I-D-N-A-P, kidnap.
Correct. Axel, laugh.
Laugh. L-A-U-G-H. Laugh.
Correct. Keegan, lung.
Can you repeat that?
Lung.
Lung. L-U-N-G-E, lung.
That is incorrect.
What was the word?
Lung.
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 Lung. Haley? Yep. The word is only. Oh, sorry. The word is lung.
Lung. L-U-N-G. Lung.
That is correct. Price. The word is only.
Can you repeat that, please?
Only.
Only. O-N-L-Y. Only.
Correct.
Obeying.
The word is popcorn.
Popcorn. P-O-P-C-O-R-N. Popcorn.
Correct. Abyssinia. The word is prize.
Prize. P-R-I-Z. E. Prize.
That is correct. Shane. The word is search.
Search. S-E-A-R-C-H. Search.
Correct. Axel. The word is sugar.
Sugar. S-U-G-A-R. Sugar.
Correct. Haley. The word is sweet.
Sweet. S-W-E-E-T. Sweet.
Correct. Price. The word is volleyball.
Volleyball. V-O-L-L-E-Y-B-A-L-L. Volleyball.
Correct. Obey. The word is build.
Build. B-U-I-L-D. Build.
Correct. Abyssinia. The word is burn.
Can you repeat that?
Burn.
Burn. B-U-R-N. Burn.
Correct. Shane. The word is butter.
Butter. B-U-T-T-E-R. Butter.
Correct. Axel. The word is cherry.
Cherry. C-H-E-R-R-Y. Cherry.
Correct. Haley. The word is fulfill.
Fulfill. F-U-L-L-F-I-L-L. Fulfill.
That is not correct. Price. The word is fulfill.
Can you repeat that, please?
Fulfill.
Fulfill. F U O F I O O. Fulfill.
Correct. Obehi. The word is greet.
Greet. G R E E T. Greet.
Correct. Abyssinia. The word is mouse.
Mouse. M-O-U-S-E. Mouse.
Correct. Shane. The word is mouth.
Mouth. M-O-U-T-H. Mouth.
Correct. Axel. The word is should.
Should. S-H-O-U-L-D. Should.
Correct. Price. The word is sought.
Can you give me a definition?
Judges.
S-O-U-G-H-T.
Correct. baby? Whose? Whose?
Can you use it in a sentence?
Sure. I found a cookie on the ground and I wondered whose it was.
W-H-O-S-E?
That is incorrect. Abyssinia, whose?
Whose? W-H-O-S-E, whose?
That's correct. Shane, the word is wrong.
Wrong. W-R-O-N-G, wrong.
Correct. Axel, the word is young.
Young. Y-O-U-N-G, young.
Correct. Price, the word is stepped.
Can you repeat that, please?
Stepped.
Can you
write
a sentence?
Sure. I stepped off a cliff and fell a long way.
Gee, I should have written that into
it. Stepped. S-T-E-P-P-E-D. Stepped.
Correct. I've used my 75 words.
Which is wonderful.
It is.
The fourth grade list for your
children. Abyssinia? The word is across.
Across. A-C-R-O-S-S. Across.
That is correct. Shane? The word is advise.
Advise. A D V I C E. Advise.
That is not correct. Axel, the word is advise.
Advise. A D V I S E. Advise.
That's correct. Price, the word is alert.
Alert. A L E R-T, alert.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is amount.
Can you repeat that?
Amount.
Amount. A-M-O-U-N-T, amount.
Correct. Okay. Axel, the word is anger.
Anger. A-N-G-E-R, anger.
Correct. Price, the word is angry.
Angry. A N G R Y. Angry.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is annoy.
Annoy. A N N O Y, annoy.
Correct. Axel, the word is another.
Another. A N O T H E R, another.
Correct. Price, the word is apple.
Apples. A P P L E, apple.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is basketball.
Basketball. B-A-S-K-E-T-B-A-L-L, basketball.
Correct. Axel, the word is battle.
Battle. B-A-T-T-L-E, battle.
Correct. Price, the word is blame.
Blame. B-L-A-M-E, blame.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is coach.
Coach. C O A C H. Coach.
Correct. Axel, the word is cough.
Cough. C O U G H. Cough.
Correct. Price, the word is couple.
Couple. C O U P C-H-R-A-W-L-E, couple.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is crawl.
Crawl. C-R-A-W-L, crawl.
Correct. Axel, the word is cream.
Cream. Can you use it in a sentence?
Sure. I don't like cream in my coffee. I use milk.
Cream. C-R-E-A-M. Cream.
Correct. Bryce, the word is cried.
Cried. C-R-I-E-D. Cried.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is crush.
Can you repeat that?
Crush.
Crush. C R U S H, crush.
Correct. Axel, the word is daily.
Daily. D A I L Y, daily.
Correct. Bryce, the word is death.
Death. D E A T H, death.
That's correct. Abyssinia, the word is destroy.
Destroy. D E S T R O Y. Destroy.
Correct. Axel, the word is doctor.
Doctor. D O C T O R. Doctor.
Correct. Price, the word is dollar.
Dollar. D O L L A R. Dollar.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is donkey.
Donkey. D-O-N-K-E-Y. Donkey.
Correct. Axel, the word is drug.
Drug. D-R-U-G. Drug.
Correct. Price, the word is equal.
Equal. E-Q-U-A-L. Equal.
Correct. Abyssinia, the word is genius.
Genius. G-E-N. G-E-N-U-I-S, genius.
That is not correct. Axel, the word is genius.
Genius. G-E-N-I-U-S, genius.
That is correct. Price, the word is ghost.
Ghost. G-H-O-S. S T, ghost.
Correct. Axel, the word is 19.
19. N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N. 19.
Correct. Price, the word is noise.
Noise. N-O-I-S-E. Noise.
Correct. Axel, the word is noisy.
Noisy. N O I S Y, noisy.
Correct. Price, the word is ocean.
Ocean. O C E A N, ocean.
Correct. Axel, the word is pillow.
Pillow. P I L L O W, pillow.
Correct. Price, the word is poison.
Poison. P O I S O N, poison.
Correct. Axel, the word is porch.
Porch. P O R C H. Porch.
Correct. Price, the word is ranch.
Ranch. R A N C H. Ranch.
Correct. Axel, the word is regular.
Regular. R E G U L A R. Regular.
Correct. Price, the word is remind.
Remind. R E M I N D. Remind.
Correct. Axel, the word is remove.
Remove. R E M O V E. Remove.
Correct. Price, the word is sorry.
Sorry. S O R R Y. Sorry.
Correct. Price, I'm getting confused. This is going on so long. Where are we? Axel, the word is
axle.
The The word is thirsty.
Thirsty. T-H-I-R-S-T-Y. Thirsty.
Correct. Price? The word is breath. Breath.
Breath. B R E A T H. Breath.
Correct. Axel, the word is calm.
Calm. C A L M. Calm.
Correct. Price, the word is careless.
Careless. C A R E L E S S. Careless.
Correct. Axel, the word is excuse.
Excuse. E X C U S E. Excuse.
Correct. Price, the word is exercise.
Exercise. E X C R I S E. Exercise.
That is not correct. Axel, the word is exercise.
Exercise. E X C E R I S E. Exercise.
That is not correct. On the same word?
No.
Another word? Okay. 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 Price? Stand up. The word is... Oh, I spell? Okay. The word is spelled E-X-E-R-C-I-S-E. Exercise. Okay. Price, your word is fifth.
Fifth. F-I-F-T-H. Fifth.
Correct. Axel, your word is finger.
Finger. F-I-N-G-E-R. Finger.
Correct. Price, your word is flower.
Flower. Can you give me a definition, please?
Flower.
Definition is the part of a flowering plant composed of the organs and the surrounding, usually bright colored petals.
Flower. F L O W E R. Flower.
Correct. Axel, your word is foggy.
Foggy. F O G G Y. Foggy.
Correct. Price, your word is follow.
Follow. F O L L O W.
Correct. Axel, your word is forget.
Forget. F O R G E T. Forget.
Correct. Bryce, your word is juice.
Juice. J U I C E. Juice.
Correct. Axel, your word is laugh.
Laugh. L A U G H. Laugh.
Correct. Price, your word is little.
Little. L-I-T-T-L-E. Little.
Correct. Axel, your word is loyal.
Loyal. L-O-Y-A-L. Loyal.
Correct. Price, your word is market.
Market. M-A-R-K-E-T. Market.
Correct. Axel, your word is match.
Match. M-A-T-S-H. May I start over?
Yes.
M-A-T-C-H. Match.
Correct. Price, your word is middle.
Middle. M-I-D-D-L-E. Middle.
Correct. Axel, your word is monkey.
Monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey.
Correct. Price, your word is nation.
Nation. N A T I O N. Nation.
Correct. Axel, your word is royal.
Royal. R O Y A L. Royal.
Correct. Price, your word is scratch.
Scratch. S-C-R-A-T-C-H. Scratch.
Correct. Axel, your word is shave.
Shave. S-H-A-V-E. Shave.
Correct. Price, your word is shear.
Shear. S H E E R. Shear.
That is not correct. Axel, your word is shear.
Shear. S H E A R. Shear.
That is correct. We have a champion. Congratulations to everyone, because to make it to this place, and thank you so much to the judges too for coming today and for all of you.
All third graders, congratulations to you. You will be getting a certificate for your wall saying that you have been the winner in your grade level and from your school. And I know that was a very difficult thing for you to do. I know that there are many children in your grades, and we have very large schools, so congratulations to all of you. That will be coming to you.
No problem.
I would like to award a first prize ribbon and a gift certificate to Paperback Junction in Northeastern to I'm going with first place first. To Axel. Come up, Axel.
Good job, Axel.
Second place. Price Christopher Mabani. I'd like to see Abyssinia. And a special ribbon for you. Wait a second. Good job. Congratulations. Thanks everyone for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We were well into the fourth grade list, and I guess we'll have our committee meet to even get more difficult words. We're very, very proud of your students. So good for them.